Good morning, Lions. Today is Thursday, May 27th, 2021. Welcome to another awesome day of learning here at Lemoore Elementary. We are excited you're here and we know it's going to be a great day because you're going to roar like a lion. Respect on task, achieve, and responsibility. All right, Lions, today's weather calls for sunny skies and a high of 91. The green air quality flag is flying, which means the air is good for everyone. It is Thursday, so there is lunch pickup at Liberty Middle School from 11:30 to 12:15. Birthdays. We have two birthdays. Samantha Gonzalez is turning 10 in Miss Hill's class, and Jacqueline Woods is turning 6 in Miss Shiloh's class. Happy birthday, ladies. I am sorry for the late morning announcements. I tried to do announcements last night as a live YouTube so that I could practice, and it worked, but then I realized I had forgotten some things on the announcements and all that, and so I'm having to re-record it kind of last minute. So I apologize, Lions, for that. Just a reminder, though, that next week, Monday, we have no school because it is Memorial Day, and tomorrow is our Lion of Character streaming from the live from streaming on YouTube, so I know that's going to be awesome, and I got one more practice to do just to make sure I got the live streaming right, and teachers, I sent that link out to you, so you'll be able to live stream in your classrooms as well. Super exciting, and it will be recorded, and we'll be able to post it to our school website or to it'll be in my YouTube channel under the live staying there, so it'll be able to be found if people want to watch it later. And then next week is dress up days, so you receive that note, and on Tuesday is jersey day, so you can wear your whatever jersey of whatever team you want to sport. And then DL rally is on Wednesday, and the in-person rally is on Thursday. And of course, tomorrow is our sixth grade fun day. And I've got the water balloons and all the other fun activities. We're gonna have a ball, and we're gonna have ice creams, and so it'll be a great day. All right, Lions? Just so you know, today is sunscreen protection day. So that means you need to wear your sunscreen because it is going to be hot next week. It's going to be in the hundreds. They're predicting 107 and 101 on Tuesday and Wednesday. So it'll be hot, Lions. So make sure you're taking your water. And as you can see, I have to have some protection because I got my farmer tan today. But that is sunscreen protection day is today. All right, Lions, that is really all I have for this fabulous Thursday. It's Thursday. Oh my goodness, Miss Garcia is losing her days. So remember, we are one school and we have one goal. That's to learn every day. Success is not an accident, it's a choice. And I want you to make that choice today. All right, Lions, it's now time for the flag salute, if you haven't already done it.